The next chapter, powers. Topics to be covered. What is exponential notation? Number 1 as base and power. The next one is law of exponents. Next one, laws of exponents applied to negative exponents. The last one is scientific notation. The first one is, what is exponential notation? We express such multiplication in the exponential notation or power notation. For example, 2 power 3. 2 power 3 means that 2 is multiple by itself 3 times. 2 into 2 into 2. 2 is the number that is multiplied, is the base. 3 is the number of times it's multiplied by itself. It's called the exponent. Index or power. Topic is number 1 as base and power. The first point is, a rational number raised to the power 1 is the number itself. For example, negative 2 by 3 power 1. The answer is negative 2 by 3. Another example, 3 by 4 whole power 1 is equal to 3 by 4. Second point, the number 1 raised to any power is 1 itself. For example, 1 power 4 is equal to 1 into 1 into 1 into 1. That's 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1. So the answer is 1. Third point, the number negative 1 raised to any power gives 1 if the power is an even positive integer, and negative 1 if the power is an odd positive integer. For example, negative 1 whole power 2, that is negative 1 into negative 1. Negative 1 into negative 1, negative negative positive, so 1 into 1 positive 1. Negative 1 whole power 3, that is negative 1 into negative 1 into negative 1. Here negative 1 into negative 1, positive 1. Positive 1 into negative 1, the answer is negative 1. Next topic, laws of exponents. The first law, if a by b is any rational number and m is any positive integer, then a by b whole power m is equal to a power m by b power m. For example, 1 by 2 whole power 2 is equal to the law 1, 1 power 2 by 2 power 2 is equal to 1 into 1 divided by 2 into 2 is equal to 1 into 1, 1 by 2 twos are 4. 1 by 4 is the answer. Is reciprocal. Reciprocal of a rational number a by b is b by a. Using the law, a by b whole power m is equal to b by a whole power m. Here a not equal to 0 and b not equal to 0. Example, reciprocal of negative 3 whole power 2. Solution, reciprocal of negative 3 whole power 2 is equal to, the reciprocal value is 1 by negative 3 power 2 is equal to 1 by negative 3 whole power 2. Exercise 16.1, 6th question, compute. The first question, the 5th power of 3. Solution, the 5th power of 3 is 3 power 5. That is 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. Multiply the values. The value is 243 is the answer. Homework sum. The first question, the 4th power of negative 1 by 4. Second question, the square of negative 1 by 11. Next, exercise 16.1, third question. Express the following rational number in exponential notation and write them in lowest term. The question is 216 by 1000. Solution, 216 by 1000. Now you can change the exponential notation. So 1000, 10 into 10 into 10. So 10 into 10 into 10. That's the value is 1000. Here the same for 216 is, in which table 6 into 6 into 6. That is, the value is 6 power 3, 10 power 3 is equal to 6 by 10 whole power 3. Homework, first question, negative 1 by 1000, second one, 625 by 10,000. Homework, first question, second question, fourth question, fifth question, and seventh question. These are homework sums.